Hey guys, back again with another video. We're about to continue with some more Girls of War 4. Guys, I cannot leave this game for some reason. I don't know, the part that I just did just hyped me up to the point where that last ending, what Kait did, pretty much kicked him in the face, you know what I'm saying? It's just, that just motivated me. It's about time, you know? We're getting to the end, guys. You know, it's a little bit fed up. You know, we're a little bit fed up because, you know, the whole situation, what happened. Mom got kidnapped by some group of spiders. And we killed the spider. We found the dad. But we can't find Mom because Mom got kidnapped by spiders. And whatever happened, right? So we're going to go get Mom. We're at part 5 of Act. We call it Act 5. So Act 5 is the last act of this game. So anything at this point, guys, can happen. We can find Mom. We can find more zombies. We can find more spiders. We can find anything out here, guys. But guys, it's about to get crazy. It's about to get crazy. Without further ado, let's get into it. All right.
You know, Jin, as much as I enjoy our chats, we're a little busy.
I didn't know what was going on, so why don't you educate me?
Oh, you want to help us?
Huh,
Jin? You came to your senses, Jin?
Just for the hell of it.
I thought we were arguing a couple episodes ago.
We all go back to New Ethira, and you tell me exactly what's out here.
Okay.
You've seen them, haven't you?
This isn't an intelligence summit, Lieutenant.
Yeah, that's pretty obvious.
What's obvious is that my efforts to keep our society united is the only chance we have against whatever's out here.
You actually believe the bullshit that comes out of your mouth?
Right, I mean...
Must be comforting, since no one else does.
Lieutenant?
I'm your fucking lieutenant!
JD, what's happening?
Oh my god. Oh my god, let me go. Oh my god. Alright, it's time to kill these pouncers. Hold on, oh shit, I don't even got no ammo. Hold on, time out. Can I get this up? Hold on, let me get the ammo on here. It's gonna be loud. Okay, alright, I'm good to go. Alright, come on. Oh wait, wrong gun. Yeah, please. I gotta get ammo. Ammo. Come on. Hold on, guys. All right, guys, we're good. Okay, so guys, the bad news is I gotta find my gun. This is not good. I can't use it. Get off of me! Kill this pouncer! Please! Dale, shoot it! Stab it! Dig it! Here you go, Dale. Oh my gosh, nasty. Kill the other. I need some ammo. Keep them occupied. Oh, dang it. I mean, let's not talk about the Jen situation.
We need to get that radio tower.
Oh my god, why did she gotta bring people?
What is this? Jen's bucketheads are taking on the swarm.
Never thought I'd be rooting for a bunch of babies.
Oh, I like this gun, guys. I'm gonna lie. Oh my gosh. This gun guy do wonders. Guys, I'm not used to switching. Okay, we got it. We got it, Dale. Kait. Your boy need a new gun. There we go. Alright, we're going in. Alright, I need ammo. Alright, we're good. Oh my gosh, why you gotta take my head off? Guys, he really have to take my head off.
Shit, I'm out. What the hell happened to Jet? I don't know. We'll sort it out later. We need to get to that radio tower.
Oh, let's go.
Wait. You did that?
Yeah. Sounds like Jen didn't come along.
What's this?
Jen's bucket heads are taking on the swarm. Let's do this.
I got you, Kait. Give me this. Alright, guys, hold on. Alright, guys, it's going down. I told you guys, it's about to go down. Alright, guys, let me adjust it a little bit.
Engaging targets.
told you. Fucking time took off my head. Oh my god. Hold on, guys.
What the hell happened to Jim? Just, I don't know. We'll sort it out later. Just get that radio tower.
Wait.
Yeah.
Sounds like Jim didn't come alone.
What is this?
Jim's bucket heads are taking on the swarm.
Took it down, good job. Took him down. You kidding me, right? Guys, hold on, guys. These vermins don't want to die. So, here's the thing. I'm going to have to stay back and I can't
what
move forward until...
Just, I don't know, we'll sort it out later. Just get that radio tower.
Wait. You hear that?
Yeah. Sounds like Jim didn't come along. Jim's bucket heads are taking on the swarm.
Let's do this.
I'm gonna stay back here.
I
Hey, language.
Help me, sir.
Can you pick him up? Give me up.
Give me up.
Got you. I got you. That's it.
I think that's all of them for now.
Then let's head to the ring.
I got a one question though. Pop Jin the second time, the first time. Like, somebody had to kill Jin.
Hey, come on.
Hopefully she don't get mad. Cause, I don't want no more of her enemies coming through. Alright. Let's do it. We got this. Alright, everybody get ammo.
Radio tower, dead ahead.
Everybody get ammo. I'm getting ammo.
Okay, so what did happen to Jin's mind?
I think that Pouncer's quills hacked into it somehow.
How would that work?
I don't know.
A bioelectric field, maybe? You
tell me.
Or some kind of voltage-gated ion channel.
Right.
Oh.
Either that, yeah. Or don't tell
that makes
me.
Sense.
It does.
Wait. This way? Oh. Somebody.
Locked. We gotta find a way around.
Oh my god. I hate this game so much. Alright guys, we're going for a trip. Alright.
We
grab this.
Got it.
Grab some ammo. So guys, we are screw it. We're going this way. Yeah, we're going this way. Gotta find our way around. So we're going up here. Yeah, come in. Hold on. Alright, I'm going around. Be there. Okay, I think we found our way. Yep, we did. Yeah. Alright, come on guys. This way. Oh my gosh. Yep, this way. Guys, I'm trying to feel my
own.
To deal with him.
Okay. Excuse me?
Hey! We got more of them!
Where? Oh, come here. You better hide, buddy. Good job, girl. Shut up. Keep going. Keep your shot going. I missed the shotty. Yeah. All right, we're gonna have to go. Mones? Get out of here. Come get me. Come on, Kait. Excuse me? Who told you to sneak up on me like that?
Let's just get inside the factory before any more show up.
Like, jeez. I'm taking him.
Little help here?
Taking my throne. Like, who told you to sneak up on me like that? Out your mind. Go through, Kait. Hi. Man.
Well, look at that. That old Centaur factory.
Oh, used to ride these heaps, huh?
They weren't so bad. A little cramped. And they broke down all the time.
That sounds like they were pretty bad.
Yeah, maybe. But they got the job done.
Yeah, up this way. Going this way, going this way. Going through this door.
Look sharp, we got
drones! You're kidding me? Oh, gosh. Huh? Stay down. Got your six. Alright, going through. You going, huh? Jump the windows, huh? I don't think so. Alright, shoddy time. Come on, you wanna jump through? Hey, I'm giving you free will right now. See the free or her. Everyone's good, everyone's good. Oh my gosh. Up, 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 up. Yeah, Mom. Bro, stop being a smarty. Please. Please, please, please. On this situation. Got one situation. We're going to get a mom. You don't care what happens. Bro, I don't care about the pods. Come on, now. You know I don't care. Oh, y'all already... Come on, now. Already up there? Come on, now. Oh no. This way. Okay, here I come. Here I come. Here I come. Hold on. Gonna pop a twin. Before we leave, let me get some ammo. That way we don't run out. Alright. Here goes nothing.
The radio tower should be just ahead, up this hill.
Yeah, and I'm sure we'll get there without a hitch.
All right, let's do it. Another.
Ah, shit, turret.
Ah, and there's the hitch.
Get the cover.
What did I say about being in my area? I got you, Kait.
I think the guy on that turret has something against us.
Yeah. Gotta take it out. Oh no, what to call you? Juvies? Oh my gosh. Please, 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 please. Go by slow. Come here, give me that. Okay. Oh my god. That was savage. Okay, guys. Well, before we go up there, I think we need to kill the monsters. I didn't think it through. While running through, I should have started popping all of them. I don't even like that gun.
The radio tower should be just ahead, up this hill.
Okay. Yeah, and I'm sure we'll get there without a hitch.
Alright.
Ah, shit, turret!
Ah, yeah, there's the hitch!
Get the cover!
Another one.
Stick the guy on that turret has something against us.
Yeah.
We gotta take
him out.
Their dad do it. Oh my gosh. Took that boy's head off. That is savage. Help me up, help me up. Guard the side over there real quick. Huh?
Okay, we're done here. Dad, you ready to make that call?
I've been ready.
Hey, Dad, don't say it like that. Come on, Dad.
Here.
Hey, Dad. Hang on. Tell him we're gonna need more than a couple of extra Lancers here, and seriously, bots might do more harm than good.
Don't worry. He'll pull something out of his ass. He always does.
Yeah, I feel it, Dad. I feel it. Dad? That intense music.
Holy shit, you scared the crap out of me.
Man, what the bro, come on, bro. You can't scare Kate. You can't scare me. What are you doing, bro?
Long enough that we'll meet this.
Okay. Alright, Dad. Alright, Dad. Alright, guys. When we come back, we're going to continue where we left off. Guys, the part that we're gonna get to is called killing time. We're gonna kill time here. That's all we're doing here, guys. He can't be scaring us like that. He scared me. Scared me big time. We didn't know he was coming out that door. We don't know what was going on, guys. We're so messed up in the mind right now. We don't know if it's a spider or anything, so can't scare us like that. But guys, if you like the video, smash that like button. And we'll continue with some more Gears of War for tomorrow. And then we'll continue playing Need for Speed Rivals and unlocking different type of cars and stuff like that. But guys, if you like the video, smash that like button. I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.